Hi, this is James from Feltus International Bullies. First ever four quadruple ABKC sanctioned shows to hit the West Coast, taking place here in Las Vegas, Nevada. And the reason why I chose Las Vegas, Nevada, you know, first and foremost, I'm born and raised here. And also, I want to bring more quality shows to the city of Las Vegas. Typically, when I throw a show, what I like to provide to the community is straight family fun. We want to bring the old school family fun back. People coming out here showcasing their animals, showcasing their dogs, showing how the kids interact with the dogs, junior handlers. We want to build the future. We're always going to try to provide and go up and beyond to bring you the best of the best. If it's the best of the ribbons or the best of the sculptures, or like we're doing for this first four ABKC shows, we're doing TVs today, 40-inch flat screens. The most important thing to me when it comes to hosting and running shows is efficiency. You gotta have a good team. You gotta have a good support staff. I have a great support team. You know, I had an A-team, you know, I have my wife, you know, I got Vanessa, I got Wolfpack, you know. Always, it's teamwork. You know, basically what it boils down to is family. Right now, the typical venues that you can expect right now is kind of like the park scene. I want to keep the family thing going on, where you can bring your kids can interact with the breed to showcase our dogs and our breed in a positive way. And not only do we create a family environment, we bring you experience from different vendors from all over Las Vegas, different styles of food, great collars, specialized collars from Silver State. Give a shout out to all my supporters. I appreciate you guys coming all the way out, you know, from the Northwest, Cali, Mexico, Arizona. We appreciate your support. Also, don't forget, coming up January 26, 2013, we opening it up in Vegas. Once again, baby, four ABKC sanctioned shows. This time, we're going to put a little twist on it. We're going to bring you three of the top judges and also another up-and-coming star in the judge world. We're going to have Papa Pitt out there, Ron Ramos. Also, Mr. Skip Miller. And then we got George Gomez and the one and only Rolando Mata. Special guest, MC, the one and only Bully the Kid. Big ups to Bully. Can't wait to see you out in January, fam. All my East Coast people, much love. Thank you guys for the support.